Repairs on the Heliophage are complete. Time to see if all that preparation paid off. Cleese and I will be fighting alongside the fleets in low orbit. The rest of you have one job. Kill Lothar Rinde.
Do we really have a chance at pulling this off?
No idea. But I know one thing for sure. None of us are gonna die in the dark.
Oh my god, you walking movie poster! Let's just get on with the apocalypse already!
Ugh. You
friggin' buzzkill!
Thanks, Cleese!
Oh, I love you morons! Let's do it!
How's it going, everyone? My name is Mike, and welcome to the final mission of Battleborn. I am, these guys are selecting, that's good, but I am this fucking close to quitting this game. It has taken me endless amounts of just searching for characters, not searching, but players for this mission, and all I seem to get is either I have to do it by myself, or I play it with just two other people. I cannot seem to get a full team. When I do get a full team, we fucking fail, because this mission is bloody hard. And I need to do a different character for a different mission. And I've done it twice already and failed. And I've had enough of that shit. So I'm going to choose someone I've already used before, I think, possibly. I think I'm going to go with Oscar Mike. He's the most damage output character. And that's what you need for this mission, because you do. And I'm really sorry. I know I said I was going to do different characters, but I have tried three different characters with this, and none of these work for this mission. If I knew what this mission was going to entail, then I would have not used him at the start, but we're going to try and do this mission with three people. Let's just see how it goes, because I don't think it's going to happen, but have strength. So like I said, this mission has a time limit on it at one point. I have played solidly this mission, actually getting okay distance, twice. The first time I decided to play as Atticus, and that's the one we got to the final boss with. But there's quite a long battle with that. He does different like scenes and transformations and all this stuff. And Atticus just wasn't kind of out. And we ran out of lives and lost. Next up, see, this is what, next up, I decided to play as Rayna. And we had a full team again, somehow, which was good. And we had two level 100s. So I was pretty like, we can get this done. I fucking sucked as Rayna. She was too much trying to do buffing rather than damage output and attack. And, oh yeah, shit, my grenades don't do anything yet, do they? I need to level up first. And yeah, and because of that, we actually only lasted, this was with two people at level 100, 12 minutes. We lasted 12 minutes on the first area, literally this bit we're going to go to now, which is through this door. We went through here, and we fucked up. And now we got 23 minutes to win and kill everything. And it's fucking annoying, and with three people, unless it changes, I don't know. That one, and that one. And I know I've played as Oscar Mike, and I know there's two Oscar Mikes here, but I'm not having a laugh. This just gets a little bit mental for my liking. And I'm not sitting here trying to think, oh, we're going to play as different characters. We're going to have so much fun. I don't have fun. I'm not having fun. This mission's already pissed me off multiple times. Just trying to get a team is annoying. Maybe we should play with three more often. It seems like this is really, like, low-key. Oh, fuck off, man. But I couldn't do anything with Rayna. Atticus, I was okay, but he's really not the best player. Oh, yeah, you need to die, shit. And the only damage outputting person I have at my current level is this guy. Do not use a tank. Get the fuck out of my face, man. Don't use a tank. Not worth it. Trying to get in close on this is just not going to happen. Hey, Oscar Mike, you got, like, a teleporter over here? You going to, like, cut that up, yeah? No, you just want to just do that. So, like I said, we now have 21 minutes to fuck this all up. And I'm trying my best here to not complain. But I think if you follow me on Twitter, you might have seen my rants about all of this. Deploying extraction because I don't know why it doesn't search anyone. It might be because I'm doing it at a certain time of day. I'm not too sure. I'm doing it in the morning here in the UK. Maybe I need to start playing this level in the evening. Might have more people to choose from. I don't know if it just chooses from my country or not. Right, hold on. I got no health. Go away. Ha! Now I get you again. Didn't expect that, did you? Oh, hello. Shit, you're really coming for me, aren't you? There we go. We got you. Get him. Have I leveled up yet? Yeah, I have. See, look, there's one death. That's just a great start. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, I'll just fucking do everything. Have you got them? Yeah, you got them. That's why I'm killing them all, because you suck. Right, he needs to die from the heat. From the heat. Right. And this is what this game, this is what this level's all about. But this is a lot, it seems like a lot easier than it was when I was trying to do it with five people. I need to level up. Is that the scope? Red dot, yeah. I'm so stressed out right now. I haven't even got to the boss, and he has like, he brings back like, I think all the other bosses. I mean, I haven't played this map in a long time. Just die from the napalm, you bitch. So yeah, I don't wanna play as Oscar Mike. Like, I'm actually like upset that I have to play as him. But I have no one else. The only other character that I haven't played as yet, who I could have used, was Orendi. But I think damage output, I don't think she's as good. So, she does have some good moves, actually. She has, like, that warp attack I could... Oh, shit, I'm going a bit fast now. She has that warp attack. I don't know why I've done that. I just panicked. Yeah, she's got that warp attack that does shit. But, and you can plant two of them, actually, can't you? Have I leveled up? No, not yet. I'm going straight to this fucking shit, guys. You need to stick with me, yeah? Oh, hold on. I don't need it for him. He's quite weak. No. Oh, hi. How are you? Right, you can burn in hell, Mr. Berserker. I can't kill them all by myself. I got an overshield. I don't know where I got an overshield from. Someone just disappeared. Did you teleport? Oh, you did as well, you git. You think you're so fucking clever. Yo, stop with that, man. Right. Cool, they're dead. You guys are killing all them ones. These are the ones we need. He's vanishing. That's all he's doing. These are the... They got, like, some sort of, like, quantum break shifting shit going on. Right, give me all this. Okay, and then. Right, let's go. Let's go locate the shard. You've got it, Orendi? Cool. Oh, universe ends in 18 minutes. This is so depressing. Oh, fuck's sake, guys. Stop teleporting! What are you doing, sitting on that? Stop it. Well done, Orendi. See, Orendi's good for, like, area effect damage, man. She's, getting spot on with that. Right, what are we doing here? Are we just trying to kill people? I got no one on my map. I'm gonna go up the top. Because I guess there's gonna be people up here. Oh, there's no one. Well, there was me, like, I'm gonna go up here, get some higher fucking ground. I got one bullet. One bullet! My shit's burning stuff over here, though. I'll tell you that. It's... Oh, you git! Right, need to level up. Hold on, there's two more people. There's one. There's the other. It's not. It's perfectly sane. But that's what we gotta do. Oh, hold on. Stay in my fire. Through the rain. Watch it burn. As I don't know what the next word is. Touch your face. Like, seriously, I need to level up right now. Oh, well, that thing's just immune to everything. There we go. And I can get critical hits with this guy as well. That's... Hold on, wait. Oh, you're jumping down, aren't you? Where are you? Oh, hi, there you are. So look how many enemies we have to kill. It's stupid. And the time's just ticking down. Where's this guy? There he is. Oh, this guy's got a lot of health. I'll go up and get him. Hey, 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 stay still. There we go. Right. Any more? Oh, there's some big guys coming in now. Oh, fucking jumps, man. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. I got him. I got him. He's dead. Not having a fucking laugh, but this kind of wave of people could end about now. But we are having less people. I just need to readjust. We are having less people than last time, than when if you have five characters. So it does look like it balances out. I mean, are we supposed to be fucking shooting this? Not having a fucking laugh. But trying to kill all these is just taking far too long. And I, like, need to level up, man. I need to activate stealth generator prompts. Oscar might yes. Bonus damage, use tactical, double number of tactical rounds. Yes, that's what I wanted, wasn't it? I need the, oh, here's the big guy. Here's the fucker. Here's the fucker that wants some. You're gonna burn in my napalm, bitch. Oh, I'm gonna get those fucking headshots on you. Oh, you don't like that. Is it fucking destroy? I mean, we've taken about 6 minutes just on this bit alone. I'm gonna fucking laugh. Wait, there's someone up there. Whoosh. Oh, have they jumped down now? There they are, there they are, there they are. Got him. Got him. I haven't got him stuck. Yay! Oh, I jumped on it. Yes! Is that it exploding? I'm not gonna lie, but this universe is gonna fucking explode. We can't kill these any faster. We've done it. Blow up, please. Well, fuck it, I'm going to a new area. Yeah, well, it's just taken us fucking 5 minutes to do that. I need to activate some gear, like, seriously. That one, that one. We'll get it done. We will get it. And I'm not even in play. Like, the times that I've lost, we're not even playing on, like, harder difficulty. It's, like, literally. I know where I'm going, mate. Yeah? Don't know how many times I've attempted this shit. Yeah, it's not like we're even playing on harder difficulty. It's like, just we just get overwhelmed. Why is my dog barking? No, stop. See, look, 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 look. I don't need a shield. I leveled up though. Like, I'm not joking. If you need me to do that, I'll do it. They can all run into it. Oh, he just done his special. That's fucking him up. Oh, shit. Come on, come on. Plow through them, plow through them. It's only like him left, and him actually. Shoot his feet or something. There we go. Oh, we both got napalm, which is pretty decent. Is someone shooting me from behind? I'm gonna shoot that over there. Hopefully that'll hit that. Yeah, it looks like it's burning next. It's flashing away. My dog's barking. I don't know why. Might have to just leave the game and go shut him up. Thinks he's all like high and mighty because it's his birthday the other day. Right, 2 seconds. Did I miss much? I don't think so. Which way are we going? I need to level up, guys. Hold on. Boost velocity, increasing range, increase huge rotor. What the fuck is this dog doing? I'm gonna go shut him inside in a minute. I'm coming, guys. I know. I got extra credits for the team. Right, how long we got? 12 minutes to do this last one, I think. I think we should just push it. I think we should just push it. They got fuckloads of people, man. Right, I think that fucked them up. Oh, motherfuckers! How you doing? Where's my team? They're just fighting one singular person when I have a whole fucking army! Oh, and now I'm stuck. Fucking go- yeah. Well done, team. Like, I went to go stealth as well. Where the fuck are you? You're too busy just, like, fucking around with one little pussy thing over there. You can't be asked to fucking help me. I leveled up, though. Oh, yeah, I got this one. Increase assault variety damage. Yes! Mutation. Right, that should burn all of them in one hit. Yep, sweet, we've got them all. Oh, I've got increased damage, I'm so happy. I'm doing so much damage. Oh, I'll get all these guys. because that seems to be spawning. What have we got? What have we got? What have we got? I can't see anyone. Oh! Oh, little teleport bitch. Where'd she go? Let's get them headshots off. Get them headshots off. Kill him as well. There we go. So I do like fuck loads of damage, guys. Is my thing up yet? I'm gonna use it, I think. Not sure where that is. Oh, I just fucking used it and look what happened. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm over it. If I'm over it, you're over it. I'm up here now. What are you gonna do? Nothing. Thought not. The fuck out of my face, man. You guys don't understand. I have increased damage. Oh, hi. What the fuck was that? Who's shooting that shit at me, man? Recharge shield. There's 10 minutes left. I mean, in all honesty, look, you can see the map. Melka and DeAndy were with us at the start. Where the fuck are they now? Just sitting there like going, oh yeah, you guys just let you know. You've got like 20 minutes to do all this. Just gonna sit here and do nothing. It's just outrageous. Oh shit, that was a kill. Yo, you right, mate? You right? Just wanna not do that in my face? That was a waste of a grenade, but who cares? Oh, pick up all that. Yes, please. I got increased speed somehow. Oh yeah, because I picked up all that stuff. Right. Who's next? Who's next? You're on my list. You're on my kill list. Oh, you're definitely dead. That was the worst grenade ever. Should have increased the velocity so I could shoot it further. Getting all these criticals though, that's why you need Oscar Mike. I'm not apologising for the amount of damage I'm doing. Oh, checkpoint. I'll go trigger that for you guys. I don't know if I triggered it or not. I've still got like this speed thing going on, man. Where have we got to go? Have we done it? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Wait, we've got some bad guys popping up over here. I'll go get them. Sick. Fuck you! Motherfuckers! How do I call my guys? No, I don't want to taunt while there's bad guys. How do I call them? Oh, I don't know. One of the buttons calls them, I'm pretty sure, but I don't know which one it is. Oh, they're here anyway. They just come up from a different route. 7 minutes. Oh, the pressure is unreal. Oh, you just got in the fucking way, didn't you, dick? I don't know why I done that. Oh, it's because he's got a shield. They're fuckers, that's what. Get away from me, you thrall. And you. Stay away from my team. Look at their critical hits. They hate that. They do hate that, don't they? I gotta get this. I gotta get this down. So that's just gonna bring up. I need more clip ammo. Oh, I've leveled up. I didn't even realise. Okay. Increase frag grenade damage. Increase effectiveness explosive range. Ooh, let's go for damage because we need damage. It's all about damage output. Now what? Oh, there's a bad guy here. Guys, you're just missing the gunner, yeah? See? And there's a gunner over there. And there's some more spawning here. Just a little guy. Oh, he didn't die. Okay. 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 We're getting there. We're getting there. Any more turrets? Yep. He's dead. Excuse me, mate. Oh, I can't shoot him anyway. Come on, man. Come on, man. Just fucking die. Some more guys are coming in somewhere. There he is. Are you fucking having a laugh? Chasing me like that? There's the other one. Come on! Yes! I'm killing them all, man. I don't know what, like... Some shit over here. Get away from me. And that. And that. You and me are Wendy. Together forever. I got it. It's mine. I got it. It's fine. Oh shit, they're coming in now, aren't they? Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna do this on him. Stay in the fire, you bellend. You don't need to. That's right, I got you. Level 9. We need to deactivate stealth generator early. Refunds a portion of cooldown costs. Oh, that's what I used last time. Yeah. Because I was in and out. I remember when I played as him, I was like in and out of using stealth. Oh my god. Nay, it's all day. I was in and out of using stealth. Because I was just shooting the kneecap, mate. Because I was getting shield back and shit. And I can recharge my stuff faster. Already have. Okay. Shoot me in the kneecaps. There you go. Right, there's more over here. Him. Yes! Have we done it? Okay, we're going to the Heliophage. Hold on, we got one more guy to kill. There you go. Speed. That's what I need. I'm coming. Ah, I'm not! Fuck! Off! I'm gonna run out of speed. Yep, there we go. Look at that, 4 minutes remaining. Pick up another speed. Yeah! Woo! I can't believe we just done that. Hopefully we can get the boss done though as well. Oh. Right, this is it. Prepare yourselves.
I'm sorry, but I cannot permit you to intervene any further. So I've brought you here. A bit bleak, I know. You probably wanted to die somewhere a bit brighter. But I'm afraid this is where it ends. Here, in the dark. Come, show me your strength. Show me your resolve.
Bring it, bitch. Burn hell, motherfucker. This ain't it. This is the easy bit. Oh, you having a fucking laugh. Guys, I fell off the edge. No! Oh, shit. No, don't respawn! I could have respawned you, you bellend! That's fucking annoying! We just fell off the edge! Cunt! Stop with that shit, mate. Oh, wicked, he hit me onto the platform. That's alright though. Do you know what? I'm distanced. What the fuck am I doing here, yeah, man? Oh, and the hard bit is, loads of enemies spawn about in these areas. Like, I'm not having a fucking laugh, but... you get completely swarmed. I know I'm probably not going to do the best over here, but in all honesty, I'd rather stay here and not get hit. I'm just going to watch my map. I'm doing like 23 damage to this motherfucker as well. Oh, see, I don't need the velocity. I can shoot that far. Oh, Randy! Bitch. Oh, shit. That's just about a hill. He's not dead yet, man. And they send guys with shields and everything. This is why you need, like, so many people. No! Stop fucking doing that! Have you got him? You got him? Oh, for fuck's sake! So angry right now. And knocks off the fucking edge now, aren't I? How are you supposed to do this? We just all got fucked on. Are we all dead? You need to get me first, mate. I am absolutely... you're going to hit that jump, aren't you? Oh, you got me. Okay, let's do this without getting hit off the edge, yeah? No, just get away from the edge. Get away from the fucking... Fuck off. I give up. I absolutely give up with this mission. I literally... If I hit that, why didn't I go over there? Why did it push me back a fucking foot off the edge? That's the shit that we have to deal with, man. I'm getting away from this now. I'm trying to get away from all of this. Just let me out. Go invisible. Okay. Reload. Oh, why did you choose that orbital strike as well? Last time we had a fucking... We'd done this. We got to this zone. And the same fucking Oscar Mike had the same fucking special. Why would you want a special that directs in one spot and not have one that does area damage? Learn your fucking Oscar Mikes, mate. Oh, shit. Hi there, mate. Didn't know you were going to come along out of nowhere. Hold on, mate. I mean, I'm trying here. I really am trying. But we're fucking shit. Already? I'm not having a fucking laugh here. Where's Oscar Mike? Oh, thanks, Oscar. I just get... Right, I got him. He's dead. Need to get these shields down. Hold on, wait, there's one here. I'm not having a fucking laugh, but with edges everywhere. Stop going back to your guy. Shoot the kneecaps. Come on. Look how much damage they take. And this isn't even the beginning. This is just the start of the shit. Oh my god. You know, this whole level gets swamped with people. No. Why is it always me? I'm just hiding, mate. I'm not even near that fucking shit. And now we gotta kill this guy. Right, are you ramming? You are, aren't you? Come on, get this fucking special out, mate. I'm walking backwards. This is the worst fucking mistake ever. Look how many criticals I'm getting. It's not even damaging him. I'm not here. Guys, we need to just kill this guy. Yeah. At least we don't have a time frame anymore. We've already faced this guy as a boss, I think, anyway, in a previous mission. No, already. Push forwards. That's it. I should go stealth. I should come out stealth. Get a cooldown on all my shit. There we go. Look at that. 133 on the old critical face hits. Okay, you can do whatever you want. Go on, ram me, you cunt! Yeah, you done absolutely shit to me, didn't you? Where are you? Oh, worst fucking grenade ever. No! You haven't... Look at that, look. Spawns in all of them again. The fuck is that? What the fuck's hitting me there? I don't... Who done that? Stay away. Right, hopefully. Let's go stealth. And then get out of it. Try and get the cooldown on my special, because I just used it as he bought his shield up. How are they taking so much damage? No, don't you fucking death. Oh shit, I gotta get out of there. Just hit that, there we go. Yeah, but all these areas spawn enemies later. So don't think you're... Yes! Oh, did one just get like knocked off the edge? Oh, sweet. Hi, how are you? Okay, I'm just getting out of here because you're pissing me off a bit. Right, this one's gonna die, he's dead. Oh, I'm not having a... Ah! Ooh, such annoying mission. Yes! Get him while he's down. No. Oh, I just done that. He's going to try and ram. So I'm going to try and stay here where he's going to get hit. He hit me. I bounced. And then nothing hit me. And I bounced. Orendi. Right next to you. You fucking idiot. I'm not having a fucking laugh. We've only got 8 lives. And... But see? Oh, you stupid cow. Okay. I'm coming back. Because he's not going to get me. We're doing okay, and then you have stupid fucking teammates who have a fucking moment. What the fuck do you think you're doing? This is not where I personally want to be fighting, so... replace airstrikes, missile barrage with a focus laser. No! Stop with your fucking barrage of shit. We need to kill him before... Yeah, okay, I can come over here, that's fine, I can do this. But we need to kill him before shit gets real. Hopefully this will fuck him up now. 300 damage, odd. How much health does he have? I'm gonna fucking push you off the edge! No! No! Oh! You're having a fucking giraffe! Oh my god! God, to be kidding me. I was trying to try and push him off the edge as well. Yeah, my fire's in the water. What are you gonna do about that? Fuck, man. Oh, these guys aren't taking as many hits. Or are they? I don't know. Hey, 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 hey! None of that shit. And you. None of that. No, no, no. Sweet! That went a lot faster than I thought. I'm gonna shoot from here. I got him! You got? Right. Oh my god. Don't get me fucking started, mate. I'll take the overshield. Where is Rendane? Oh, now we got this thing again. See, we face everything all over again. How annoying is that? I don't want to be here. Where's the jump pad? To there. How do I jump pad to there? Jump pad? That was a really stupid idea. Oh shit, now we're getting taken into space or something. I can't see! Right, I wanna get out of here. Hold on, wait. Wait. I wanna be here. We don't have a healer, which is a bit annoying. Right, I'm gonna do this quick. I got it. That's gonna kill all the little guys, and it's gonna fuck this person up a little bit. I don't think this hurts, so to be honest. Whoa, stop with your little orbs of shit, yeah? I'm not here no more. You cannot see me. Haha! Surprise, motherfucker! Where's your critical hit? I only do 68 on a critical. That's not really good. Who died? You're immune. I got you. I'm gonna jump the gap. Orendi? Oscar Mike, I don't know what you're doing, mate, but now's not the time. Right, I got him. I got this one. Why is my dog barking? I'm gonna fucking... I can't leave now to sort the dog out. This is not where I want to be. I want to be over this side. Why is there no jump over to there? Why do I have to jump here? See my 360. And then I got to jump on this one. There's got to be a middle one there. No, no, no. Why? Hey, what the fuck is hitting me here? I go invisible. Okay, I'm alright, just about. Oh shit. I'm trying to kill the little ones. I don't know why, but I am. I can't level up anymore, so I might as well go for her. Yep. Right, if they come anywhere near me, they're gonna get swamped by fire. I'm gonna get high ground. Get to the ground, which is higher. Yeah, look at me dodging your shit. Look at me dodging your shit. Oh. Oh shit, Oscar Mike. No, that's not good, mate. That's right, I got you, kind of. There you go. Yeah, burn! Oh shit, hello. Right, stop with the melee attacks, yeah? No? Right, she's gonna spawn some shit now. I feel, there it is. There's one. And you think, when I was trying to play like a melee person, not fucking happening. How am I supposed to get them? I got him. I can shoot him from everywhere. Go get that one already. She's so confused. Look at her. She's like... Okay, where's the next one? Fuck off. Get out of my face. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on shit. I'm stuck on snow. That's what I'm fucking stuck on.
Be advised, this is going to be cool as hell.
Oh, hold on. Wait. You're not on my team. And neither are you. Okay, I think I got them all before I used my special. I'm not too sure. Kill the little ones. Why don't they die? Right, is she back ready to get shot again? Yeah, she is. Hold on, let's cancel that. Let's get this guy here. He's just sitting on the top of that. No, you glitched out. Alright, you can glitch out all you like. They're literally dead, guys. They're like, seriously, they're literally dead. When they get to, like, no health, you just see it drop, like, mad. Oh, they're immune again. Fuck. I need, like, reduced kickback shit. I just stay up here and do this. Can't hit them from there very well. Oh, anyway. Right, good shooting, Arendi. You and me, babe. I swear this was a lot harder last time. Definitely do this with three people. Anyone that's interested in doing this map? Shit. I need to kill that. That's gonna fuck me right up. Ah! We done it. Did we do it? I think we done it. There. Go shoot that at her as well. I don't like being here. I'm gonna go up high because I'm gonna get knocked off the edge. Is she dead? She's dead. Right. Is he coming back in now? Rendane got an extra life for the team. Oh no, Rianne, someone else. Alright. Back for part two.
Any of us can do. Submit to the inevitable.
I'm not submitting to nothing. I'm losing my voice. Why must she come for me? What's up with that, yeah? Poop! Oh my god, he's got like full health again.
Anchors! Set the anchors!
Where's he gone? I don't know if he's still there or not, actually. He is! Ha 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 ha! Oh, die! Stealth. This is where it gets hard, people. This is where it gets fucking hard. I got you. Don't tell me now, baby boy. Don't tell me now. I'm gonna run out of stealth, okay? I love you. Fuck! Oh, you got in my way, you bastard! Just get away from the edge, Oscar! Kill everything. And ignore... Oh, shit. Okay, you could die. I can kill you, like, easy, mate. I don't know if I can, actually. Stealth, health, shield. Whoop! That's what we do around here. Stealth, health, shield. That was a really bad... What the fuck is this? Get the fuck away from me, man. Okay, run. I'm gonna go kill that thing there. Okay, it's destroyed. Just don't go over there. Nope. Oh, you guys want some now, do you? Bring it, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. I tell you what, if you guys actually want to have a fight, I'll fucking give you a fight. No, stop with that shit, man. Oh my god, he's like so fucking close. I can taste it. Oh. No, sneaky ghost mode was done a bit at the wrong time there. Haha, I got the health before you. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I shoot bullets at you? Oh shit. I got you, baby girl. Kind of, I think, maybe. No! I healed her. I fucking healed her. Where's Oscar Mike? Is he near us? I'm gonna wait. I've got like 12 seconds. I'm getting healed by Oscar. Might not work out. Okay. Right. I fucking healed her. Don't give me that shit. Oscar. Why did you oh shit, now we gotta deal with this shit in here. No! See, you want to get away from things, but you just can't because it's not going to work like that. Go to stealth! Go to stealth! Go to stealth! Why are you not going to stealth? Why? Hey, you're not near me! Get the fuck away! I got you, Arendi. I need to get the fuck out of here. Oh my god! See, this is why you can't do it! I'm running away. I need to go get Oscar Mike or someone. Yeah, he's dead. He can just burn. I can kill him really fast. I'm trying to do this, I need health. Don't you ram me, you little cunt. Stealth. I can't revive you guys, I'm real sorry, but you're in the middle of fucking shithole, literally. Fucking cunt. Who the fuck's hitting me? I'm in prime position. I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm not even gonna fucking laugh. I'm gonna get him. I will. He's gone off the edge. I thought I had loads of fucking health. Invisible. I'm fucking dead. 5 lives left, guys. He's fucking borderline dead. He's coming for some shit, man. Yes! Go! Fuck him up! Are we gonna fucking do it? We've done it! Oh no, my god, we've done it! It's so fucking... Is he dead? Is he actually dead? He's got like a little bit of health. What the fuck's going on? He's like having fits in the air. No. No more. We done it? You guys gonna help? I don't know what happens after this. Haven't got to this point.
What values life that is all what are you fighting?
Oh.
Now's your chance. Give the bastard what he's been after.
Fucking will.
Open up a Varelsi portal.
What the fuck? Watch this fucking shit. Yeah, someone else open it up. I wanna drop this I wanna drop my nukes on him, man. I unlocked Melka though.
Saving the world?
Something like that. We're tracking down the last of Brindane's lieutenants. But...
Dandy? Still with me?
It's a beautiful day. What news from Bliss?
Oh, you know, not great. Ran into another portal bloom. Probably gonna die. Come on!
all that?
Naturally! I'm aboard!
Brindane's defeated, and Solas is safe. For the moment. But this war may never end. Triumph bought us time, not peace. The Varelsi may never relent, and neither will we.
Robots stand guard. Whoever got the capital, they selling them off. They kick back, living large off of ours. But the larger they are, the larger the barrage. With the folks from the underbelly, freedom is valued more than anything they sell me. Blowing back bigger foes that attack, loaded strap. Focus the blast. Banding together, we see the doom. Creeping through, make them play a different tune. Musical chairs, switch up teams and pairs. Our malicious and sentiments, how much we care. No, that's a lot. To be free, gotta think out the box. Outline, apply, use cunning or be shot. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
May our battle never end.
Oh, that was a really cool outro. Same as the really cool intro. Well, we unlocked Melka. We have played with her in the prologue. Not sure how she'll do online, but we will get round to that at some point. But there we go, guys. Heliophage is complete. That's taken me a good month to try and figure out and do. Like, seriously, to get decent players, even just to find a game. So I'm quite happy that's done. And even three of us done it. I may not, I don't know, I apologise for playing for Oscar Mike, even though I've already played him and I said I was going to do it differently, but I thought I need to use someone with damage output that's going to complete this, otherwise this will just never get done. So two Oscar Mikes and Orendi was pretty good, didn't have any healers, can't complain. It was quite a close call as well actually, but once he got below half health, Rendane pretty much died. And we got a fucking gold medal. I don't think I'm going to try these on hard. I don't know. That was stressful enough. The other ones I could probably pull off, but that one is just, that one's just another level. So if you enjoyed all the missions, guys, in this episode, remember to hit the like button. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.